this game knowing how motivated Boston would be. It's a triple tip, and Boston wins it. Smart, guarded by Garland. These are two really good defensive teams. Celtics fourth in defensive rating, Cavs are third. Horford bodies in and finishes with that little fake.
So the other thing, Brian, is they've got their starting lineup intact. It hasn't been available for much of the season as Jared Allen does a nice job. So Celtics at their best. If you allow them to get by on dribble penetration, the ball starts to fly around the floor, and that's where they get so many threes.
Oh, what a highlight! Terrific perspective on how Wiggins is breaking that down, looking at a fading shot clock. As Garland knocks in the three. Gets it back from Mobley. Williams comes up with a steal. You're smart with it. Up ahead to Tatum to the rim.
It takes time, doesn't it? You've got to have a run through the first 82 games in your career.
Brown's strong finish over the 7-4 wingspan of Mobley.
Allen is absolutely terrific in there defensively.
Cavs allowed the third fewest points in the paint per game. Okoro slips it in with a left hand, plus the foul, and a chance for three. Jaylen Brown into the paint. Another rebound from White. Another good feed, and the finish from Brown. Tatum goes cross-court with the pass. Hauser able to flag it down. Shot clock fading. Hauser hit it. One field goal in the quarter. Tatum missed it badly. Rubio to get ahead. LeVert the catch and finish. Oh, what is Derek White? Tatum, Euros. Oh, what a pass. The left hand of Tatum. Eventually it's Muscala. No, Tatum. Yes. Very, very early in this second quarter. Tatum. He got it. Mitchell spinning through to Donovan Mitchell.
In a sliver of space, gets the spin between them, stop it.
Tatum gets free, lays it in, plus the touchdown. And a chance for three for Jason Tatum.
Listen, against Cleveland, this is an excellent defensive team, right? J.B. Bickerstaff has built this team from that end. All the nuance of the game, and look at this young guy.
Wow. The window for Darius Garland.
Allen has enough of a reputation, has done enough things defensively that you've got to be mindful of him in there.
Smart. Got it.
Celtics taking advantage of the fact that the Cavaliers will go for some blocks. They're using that lock to some effect, and Mr. Mobley does it himself. Why not put Malika in yet another role? We seem to put her in a lot already.
She nails them all. Horford in the corner. Five-point Boston lead. Final minute of this first half. Mitchell will let it fly and knock it down for three. Mobley trying to hang. Tatum draws two. Horford scooped up by Smart. Four to shoot. Tatum's going to have to. And chance. Three to shoot. Mitchell sidesteps it, finishes beautifully done off the window with a left hand. Okoro shot it at a good percentage after a rough start to the season, but he is not a high volume guy from three. Only shoots 2.5% per game. Smart splash, and this is exactly.
Was talking about him as MVP. Some of the comparisons to the great ones is Jason turns it over.
Mitchell, great feed of Okoro on the flush.
Because as you've noted, Ryan,
and J.B. Bickerstaff has said, as much as everyone can see him dominating this league defensively, he also sees it happening offensively. As Tatum has found his stroke. At 12 in the first half, Mitchell gets the first step, leads inside, and flips it in. That's a pretty finish from Donovan Mitchell.
Yeah. Patient sometimes.
Smart, spinning, couldn't finish it over Allen. Williams there, for the layup, plus the foul. such a nice cadence in how he gets into it. Tatum, oh, that's a tough finish. Jason Tatum. Having different options off the bench for different moments when he feels like he needs some offense. Osmond can be the guy. It's Tatum on the foul. Tatum has taken over. Or in that case, hanging with. Mitchell skates free and floats it in. Another. Tatum sending Brown through. Tatum step back three. You bet. Lead is 15 for Boston. Mitchell lost it. On the floor, Brockton has it. Tatum scoops it in. Horford 5 for 5 from three tonight. Mitchell serves it in. Towards that groin of Donovan Mitchell. Tatum scoops it in. 16 in the third.
He's gone over 30 points for the 34th time tonight. Mr. Bird is out there at 39 for a season. He thinks he's got an up-top move by Donovan.
Just 6 points tonight from Jaylen Brown thus far. Here's Brogdon. Dips inside and finishes. Nice poise from... And Jenny Osmond to 5 for Cleveland. White, Tatum, Smart, Williams, and Brogdon for Boston. Lob to the rim. Williams gets free.
Robert Williams has not missed. Your front court starting is 10 for 10. Horford and Williams. And Donovan Mitchell single-handedly. And my man is not even watching.
He needs that to get a 50 piece.
Oh,
Donovan Mitchell's unstoppable in this third quarter. He also said he's really proud of the way Robert Williams has learned how to handle his body and the way that helps with coming back from an injury. Rubio dishes to...
But Drew Holiday down the stretch of that was absolutely brilliant. 15 straight is so tough.
Brown getting it on the end. Got around Mobley and then threw it away. Garland on the steal. And the Cavs make a push here in this fourth. Garland gets the roll up. The year he's had. Joe Mazzulla told us he has a level of humility and awareness as LeVert finishes that's needed when you're a piece coming off the bench on this team. Donovan Mitchell, part of our all-access. Been a fun last 2 days for the Boston Celtics as Horford splash.
This is a critical juncture. Donovan has kept you attached. Can it keep piling on? Yes, he can.
Here in this second half, Horford. This time, pump fakes the three. Brown, he got it.
So good.
He lost the handle himself. Celtics take it back. Brogdon zips it ahead. Horford bangs it in. Bust the foul. 19-point Boston lead. Horford has 23. Mitchell pops it in. A 40-point night. Wraps it up and off. Allen can grab it. Mobley has it. LeVert pushing. Mitchell wants it. Mitchell on the attack, soft tosses it in.
He can't flop.
Oh yeah, just a bit.
So it fooled me on the first replay.
Tatum open look is good. Jason Tatum.
What a great future he has. We talk about his work habits right now.
Brown banks it in through the contact. Mitchell pedals it through, swoops it up and in. A gorgeous fit. That was that second round series against Milwaukee that Boston won in that seventh game at home as Garland hits the three. Cavs not fouling. Brogdon trapped and he loses it. Here comes Garland. He'll launch and hit from three. Baines then gets fouled at Jason Tatum of his career. And that is going to do it.